Hello everyone, fine? Good. Now, today we are going to learn a little bit classical version. As we know, in music there are seven swaras and they sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, ni, sa accordingly, okay? So, here we are going to learn one catchy tune, we can say that alankar also, and with these we can have the better idea of all these swaras and that tune also, okay? Let's learn, let's sing the alankar. We can say that this is a catchy tune, so we have the better idea of the same itself, and we came to know how to arrange the swaras in manner and accordingly in the order itself, hai na? So I'm going to sing, you have to do your possible best to learn it, you have to see and listen it again and again, so you will have the better idea of the this tune itself, okay? Sa sa re ga ga re sa sa re ga re re ga ma ma ga re re ga ma ga ga ma pa pa ma ga ga ma pa ma ma pa dha dha pa ma ma pa dha pa pa dha ni ni dha pa pa dha ni dha dha ni sa sa ni dha dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ni ni dha pa ma dha dha pa ma ga pa pa ma ga re ma ma ga re sa ma ga re sa ni sa. So this is the tune. Now let's have little bit speed so we can sing in speed also, huh? Let's learn again, let's listen each again and enjoy. Sa sa re ga ga re sa sa re ga re re ga ma ma ga re re ga ma ga ga ma pa pa ma ga ga ma pa ma ma pa dha dha pa ma ma pa dha pa pa dha ni ni dha pa pa dha ni dha dha ni sa dha ni sa ni dha pa ni ni dha pa ma dha dha pa ma ga pa pa ma ga re ma ma ga re sa ma ga re sa ni sa. So we are going to increase the speed little bit more so we can enjoy much more, okay? And you have to do it by heart if possibly. Try your best. Sa sa re ga ga re sa sa re ga re re ga ma ma ga re re ga ma ga ga ma pa pa ma ga ga ma pa ma ma pa dha dha pa ma ma pa dha pa pa dha ni ni dha pa pa dha ni dha dha ni sa ni dha ni sa ni dha pa ni ni dha pa ma dha dha pa ma ga pa pa ma ga re ma ga re sa ma ga re sa ni sa. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. So here the tune, and you have to listen it again and again. Try your possible best to learn it and to do it by heart. We are going to meet next time. Till then, take care of your own self, take care of one and all. Thank you very much. Goodbye.